You know, it's crazy. It's like every day there's a new sculpture. You know, what is he going to be made into next? And I've added so much and I've gone through so much in my mind. You know, it's hard for me to imagine what this is going to end up looking like. What I have done here is, I don't know what I've done since I've spoken last. I've done so much stuff on this. I have created a sort of like a little hand on here. I decorated it up with, this was the chime from one of the clocks that was used to make gear bob over here. So this whole thing here kind of is fully movable. I don't know what I'm going to do here yet. This might end up being what I'm going to end up doing here yet. I still have this possibility. I can always take this off, but it fits there and it's a good swivel and it's copper and there's nothing I can do here. This is it. This is going to have to be the face of probably the guy swinging on the bow here. So this is just basic. That was just a screwdriver, don't worry. So this is going to be basically a movable, like a foundation for a bass or a singer, whoever's playing the violin, right? So I'm gonna have to wire that up there because I changed the thing over here. I changed this to have a big pulley, kind of like, I don't know, it just looked good right there, and it's you can see it from both sides. It looks pretty good going from both sides. So this is probably going to be something along that arena. I still have a gear down here I can work with. I like the ability of it being able to slide up and down. I like that can do that. I am going to probably leave that as an option. So I'm going to have some sort of a spring device or something down here, copper wire down here at the base that will string it all together into something here. I don't know. I did put together this piece here. This is from an old camera, and it's nice and visible from both sides. Lots of electronics and tubes and channels and wires and things that I can solder to, right? So I can solder little electronic parts to these to give it more color, right? So that's what I'm going to end up doing, is soldering other pieces that I removed from the other piece to make little sculptures on the face of this. How I'm going to use the wiring, I don't know yet. But I'm going to have it attached because it kind of fits right in here nicely. Because it kind of fits right in here quite nicely. And then in here, So this will be in here like this. I just found this piece here that fits in as a nice piece in there. So once I get that installed, I need some more weight over on this side. So I'm hoping that adding something here will allow me to get some more weight on this side. So over here on this side, I have put in a barking dog over here. So this is just basically something I fit in there. Looks like a dog with a bone in its mouth, you know, howling up at the player for the violin. You can see his arm down here, fully movable. Little ladle full of spaghetti and stuff there. His other arm movable over here. There's the articulating whatever it's going to be. I don't know yet. Okay, now that I've given you a tour, get on to doing something. tell me this is going to fit in here. This is going to be cool. Probably does. Holy crap. Oh man, look at that, huh? Now we can get rid of these things here. We can leave them there. Then that reduces the mobility of this here, so where do we want the action to be, right? That's where it's at. Where's the action? Right? So here we've got this thing all tied up and into here. We can pull this out. Oh. Okay, those are tied up in there. So we've got movability. Let's give this a point of pivot here. So it has like a resting area that it can be turned back and forth. Right now it's just a possibility, but I like it. You know? It's one of those times of kismet where it all kind of comes together. Right, so we have another thing we can attach over here. I gotta remember to keep this table clean. Boy, it sure is nice being able to move it around and having to jump over gears and nuts and bolts, and nice to be able to slide around and get a good look at it, you know what I mean? Alright, so we're trying to put this in here. I got these little accoutrements that I added. You know, I put little earrings on this thing down here. And it fell apart too easy. I'm going to have to reformulate it more. It's like they're on there. In the meantime, this could be... I don't know how I want this to be attached here. There's so many possibilities that can exist, you know? I think I'm going to have to go with my original idea to go... I'm going to clip that in there so I can see how far I can get it in. You know, that's just wafer board. What are you doing? Yeah? What? You know, I don't want to put that in there and have it break on me, you know what I mean? That was pretty easy clipping. You have to have a hinge point. Yeah. Yeah. I know. Around. What are you doing? Huh? I don't know. I'm afraid that's going to snap. If it snaps, it snaps, you know what I mean? Nothing you can do about it. Let's try. Let's see. Thank you. Yeah, I don't know.
You have to remain movable, which you're going to put flex on that hole right there. It's going to make it probable to break in. I got to secure that. So much more to it. I can make the hole bigger. I can actually put this in here, wire it in here solid to one of these pieces here. I feel better about that being totally wired in there. Now, if we can put a plate in there, something probably got fit. I might put it there. I'm gonna put it tight on that handle. There like that.
That's interesting.
Let's see if I can put this together here.
This part that I took off over here that I just kind of wanted it because it kind of looked kind of cool. Well, I found out that I can attach it by solving another problem. Isn't that great? All right. So we're able to fit this piece in here.
All right. All right,
that's the lever operator there. Right? So we're able to fit this in here. Now, this large piece can fit and hook right onto here and be swivelable. Swivelable. It can work using on a swivel. So here we are, trying to keep our workspace clean, but it keeps getting cluttered up with stuff. It's crazy how that happens all the time. Our life keeps getting scattered in front of us and don't know what to do until we start cleaning it up. All right, so now I have to attach this here. All right. Have a pair of pliers to tighten it up. Get it where we want it, right? Because that's just kind of, that's part of the energy base, right? That we got here going on. Right, we got our dog and we've got another. And then we're gonna have a whole pack of dogs over here. Right? So now that we've got the, oh yeah, this is great. Alright, so we have a nice swivel action on another dog here that we can work in. We've got kind of the face of a dog, right? We've got this thing here that I might be able to work in there. Let's see how that works, huh? Uh-oh. That seems to work.
Oh, no.
All right, so we've got our dog here. All right, we got another dog, another barking dog here. I don't know what to put on the end for a nose. Have to have another washer of some sort to be on the nose here. Let's see. Oh, good Lord, look at that. Well, that almost fits. Well, that would have been kind of tricky, huh? Okay, go back here and see if I can find something that'll fit on there.
Well, that kind of goes together right there now. I can find something that'll fit through there. And I can screw this down and press down on here, get a little bit more something, I don't know what. Another test of that. Let's see what we got here. Alright, so now we're gotten back into the movability of the upper arm and how we're going to transition it into another piece over here. Okay? Without giving it too much weight, you know, for it to flop over all the time. That's not what we want to happen, is for it to flop over. Even though it's pretty sturdy, everything's attached, but you never know. So I do like this point right here of being a point of stability, right? So if we could find something really strong and stable to attach here, that we can somehow also attach this here. Remember, this doesn't have to stay here, it's just an idea. None of this stuff has to stay here. Because it's all progress on towards an unknown project. talking about? Yeah, go get them. Yeah, who's the name?